STFC offers the ability to really change the world. We provide big science facilities, we support big science projects, fundamental questions about the universe, fundamental questions about the nature of materials. Everything we do is at the cutting edge, and in fact, quite a lot of it is beyond the cutting edge. We're looking at things that don't yet exist. We're building technology that can't be bought off the shelf, and our staff, our engineers, our scientists are inventors. They are creative. They're creative team workers. We're also committed to making sure that that science and that technology goes on to have an impact on society and the economy. So we're understanding the universe, and we're changing people's lives, and I think that's something that everybody who works here can be extremely proud of. It's not a cliche to say that our staff are our most valuable resource. It's absolutely true, and I'm reminded of that every month, because we are constantly delivering new exciting science because of our staff and the collaborations, the people they work with in the university system and outside the organisation. We are very much focused on delivering, and that means we will have engineering resources and emphasize working in teams that are big enough to make a real difference. We very much value collaboration. We offer lots of opportunities to work with different parts of the organization, and we also want to be inspirational. And to do that, we have to make sure that we have a workforce that's valued and that knows its value. We offer a huge range of opportunities in a scientifically focused organization. A lot of opportunities for creativity, for learning, for doing things that have never been done before. And those are what attract most of our staff to the science and engineering that we offer here. We're a great training ground for all sorts of skills that can go on to be applied elsewhere in the economy, and we're very happy when that turns out to be the case. We have many, many career opportunities here. I've talked a lot about science because science is what drives the organisation, but we're looking for excellent administrative staff, excellent HR staff, excellent finance staff, estates and building maintenance staff. We're looking for people who can be part of an STFC-wide team who feel proud of being part of this team, delivering this excellent science, even if their contribution to it is through some of those indirect supporting activities. We're working very hard to create a supportive and nurturing environment. We don't see our staff as individuals who are sinking or swimming in a competitive environment. Of course, there are opportunities for individual advancement, but it's very much about creating a team-building culture. STFC is at the cutting edge of science, and we need to stay there. And that means developing the technology for the future and building major investments that the UK will need for future science capability. All across our programme, from next generation particle physics experiments at CERN, future space missions that we're planning, to the big facilities here at Harwell and Daresbury, we have a clear vision and plan for how we need to upgrade them. We have very big, well-motivated dreams about new facilities and new capabilities that we believe are important for the UK, which we are hoping to be able to construct over the next 5 to 10 years. So we're growing, we're ambitious, we have a clear vision about where we want to get to. What this means for our staff is that opportunity to work beyond the state of the art is one of the most exciting things that STFC can offer. There's a great deal to be proud of here, and indeed when we've talked to staff we find that they do share a great sense of accomplishment, a sense of importance in the mission we're delivering, and a sense of accomplishment at changing the world. Very few professions, very few employers give you the opportunity to really change the world or our understanding of it. What we're doing here is doing nothing less than that. Everywhere I go within STFC and everything I hear about what we're doing, I'm excited, I'm thrilled, I'm amazed at the breadth and quality of the scientific research that we do. Yesterday I heard a talk on detergents. Last week I was hearing about what's going on at CERN. Week before that I was hearing about astronomy and what's happening on distant planets. I think that environment and just the opportunity to interact with that breadth and depth of exciting, cutting-edge science, to work with people who are so motivated and so enthusiastic about it, I find it the most exciting, stimulating workforce to interact with, and I'm really pleased and proud to be here.